So, the new Echo shoes, the running shoes, these are real trail shoes. And you can see that on the sole, it's hard, but it's not too stiff, so it flexes quite well. I think it looks good. It's crafted quite perfectly, as you know from Echo. And yeah, the top piece is just great. This is great because it's real, not hard, but it's very tough material. This will last for a couple of years. I have here, like my old Echoes, also this. I just wore them at a lot of places. You can see it at the front a little, but I just wear them so often and they don't. It's like they last a lifetime, but that's not the case, but that seems with Echo. So it's quite a nice shoe in my opinion. And this is how they look on my feet, just for some nice running. So use them now for some runs, trail runs, but also just on paved roads, which I also made a video of, a short video. It was quite a long run at the end. They are great. And what most people think, they are not heavy, they are quite light. This seems so solid, the polyurethane sole, but it's not heavy. They just put in some great durability in this sole, but it's real thin, and this is way lighter. And the upper sole, it's not stiff, it's just smooth. I like that a lot, and I recognize that also from other Echo shoes. So it has the lace, so you can pull it off. It has a replaceable inner sole, but don't know why you would replace it. It's real breathable with all the holes here. So I did run with hot weather, and was noticeable. Yes, I do think if it would be totally thick, then it would be quite hot. So I like them for trail running, not for marathons, not for half marathons, but just for trail running, just off-site, and also just like walking. I also did some just normal hiking with them, and that's also quite nice with the Echo shoes. So it's my opinion, hope you like them. Of course, all kinds of designs, but I think they're nice. So, thanks for watching, and hope you've